Hi everyone. I was just talking to you about 5 minutes ago on another video, and as you can see, it is all down here. Yes, I scraped this thing. It's just not working for me the way it looked. So I just decided I would scrape it right then and then just go again, I guess. Disappointed because, as I was explaining in the prior video, I've been trying to do I did the colors I'm going to use as an open cup, but I did it on kind of a blue background, but it had more of a cool gray tone to it, and I thought, you know, that would actually look really good. And at a festival I was a vendor at, several people had commented that they loved it, but they wished it had been on a white background. And I got to looking and thinking, yeah, that probably would really make these blues or whatnot really pop. So I've been trying to do it. And when I tell you, this is my fourth attempt now. I'm not lying. Actually, two of the videos are posted on my YouTube and Instagram. One of them, it looks like an empanada. I think smokes and marble smoke is one of them, and then there's another one. It's just like a big meat pie sitting in the middle of it. The other one looks like it has a circumcised part on there. And I like the colors, but hated the design. So I thought maybe if I used maybe some satin enamels, get maybe a pearl or two, that might work. But as you can see, attempt number three. Actually, this is attempt number five. I scraped one of the ones that's a video before. So, I don't have a ton of paint. I don't feel like mixing any paint. So, you know, I'm just gonna roll with what I have. And if I have to grab other colors, I will, regardless, because at this point, I'm just trying to accomplish something. I don't even care what the colors are right now. So I'm a white. So in the last video, I put down too much white. So I think I'm going to put less down. And also closer groupings, maybe. I don't know. You need quite a bit of paint to cover the canvas, so I may end up having to use colors I really didn't want in here just so I can cover the freaking canvas. A big old jug of paint. Here is some Prussian blue. And I am running out of. I do have another blue over here. Actually have this Payne's gray and it looks pretty similar, so hey, we're just gonna use it. I'm just putting the color around here just to add it in for the purposes of stretching. What I did notice in the other ones I've done is, and even in the originals that I've done, I wanted more of this contrast color. So filling in areas here. This is a blue, but I'm not sure what color, honestly. Because it doesn't matter, because we're not going to be using it. That'll work. This is, pearl sage green. I used quite a bit of it on the last one, which might explain why I have none left now. This is Pebbio Studio Iridescent. I took this out of the last one. I didn't, what is that boogie? I didn't really think I needed it since it was so similar to some of the other colors. There's a big old boogie in there. I mean, why not, right? I have already scraped it quite a bit, so I have some greenish glow. Maybe that's where I'll put this. I have some turk blue. At this point, I'm just trying to get enough paint on here to stretch it, because I think it's going to be an issue. green. Alright, I can put some more white around the edge for purposes of stretching. What do I want to do? So the last video I was I did some swipes and then I did some swipes just through it, and then I actually used some pearlescent by Arteza. I did some swiping with it. This is just white, just to help it stretch. All right, that should be good. I did some swiping with the pearl paints. Just in some of the areas where everything nothing was reacting to each other. This just gave it a little interest. How this is going to work again, but I still don't think it could be any worse than a circumcision or an empanada, which are the two videos out there now. So that's what we shall do. All right, let me start. I think we'll start here. Now I'm just swiping with a plain tool, and the cells are reacting, so that's good. Maybe that's a good sign. Yay, Michelle! All right. It's very pretty. Very pretty. Okay. I'm going to bust this out again. do just a few swipes through of some of these areas. Sorry, I forget I should probably be talking. That's the point of the video, right? Oh, very oceany right there. Very cool. I like it. I like that. There's so much paint underneath this canvas from scraping it the first time. I will probably, once I finish this one and move it here, I'll probably scrape the paint that's underneath there and just use it as a, you know, flow extender if I need it. I mean, I have plenty to do my sides if I need to, for sure. Okay. I do want to do one more. I switched the side that I do my swipes on, or video on, so I'm just kind of turned around a little bit. Okay, sorry. I think I'm pretty satisfied with this one. Compared to the other one anyways. Maybe another one. I don't think this is gonna have any iridescent properties. I'm sorry, I don't think this pearlescent blue is going to show up really a whole lot because it's not really being swiped against a back background. So, just fill out some cool sails though. And that'll just be interesting. There's some blue underneath there, so that's okay with me. I am okay with it. All right, I'm really done this one. I promise. Let me clean this off. Definitely gonna need another pair of gloves. The other ones got so nasty, I couldn't even clean them. videos sure do get longer when you start yapping in them. Okay, where's my paint? Interesting. I apologize if you cannot see me tilting this. It's just not that easy. One more corner. I'm sorry. It's going to be hard for you guys to see this. I need to get all this paint down that end. Almost. I was worried about having enough paint. I mean, it's there, it's at the very edge. Just gotta get it off. I'm going to take some of this back the other way. Good gosh, paint everywhere. I like the colors. I like the design. And this, specifically, what I don't like is these wiggly things, and that's from stretching or something. I do have some pearls, kind of wonky, but they're there. Almost. Well, this one's better than the other ones. I've really stretched out a lot of the cells. Which I'm not too happy with, but, you know. There is very little paint left on this. So I worked on this some more off camera because, I mean, the video is so long. All I did was add some more swipes in here. And I did that with the pearlescent blue from Arteza. And then I also used indigo in some places. You can see right there. Added in a little more of the deeper blue to give it some a little bit of contrast. So I'm going to let this dry. I don't know that I really hugely like it, but I don't know. We shall see. I was hanging up in my bedroom. No one will see it anyways but me, and then I'll just walk by and decide whether I like it. That's usually what I do with a painting I'm not sure on. It either grows on me or it doesn't. So, well, thanks for watching. I apologize for the length. You guys have a wonderful day. Take care. Go mix it up.